I'll be looking at a couple of questions from the area of word formation. Word formation is an area which is under reasoning, and invariably one or two questions or more than that in some cases will appear in your test. In this, essentially there is either a word given which from which you have to pick up certain elements and you have to try and form different meaningful words from them, or probably it will be you will simply be given some letters in a jumbled manner and you have to figure out whether a word or more than a word can be made from these letters. So we'll take a look at a couple of questions. The instructions are pretty easy. It simply tests your not even your vocabulary, because the words are not very dense as such, but then there will be multiple words that could be formed, and probably when you're if you're in a hurry and if you want to solve the question in say 30 or 45 seconds, then probably there is a higher chance of you making a mistake if you are not able to figure out what other words can be formed. So we look at a couple of questions here. These are probably the only two question types which can appear from this area. If it's possible to make only one meaningful word for the first, third, fourth and seventh letters of the word exhaustion, which would be the third letter of the word from the right. If more than one such word can be formed, give P as the answer. If no such word can be formed, give Q as your answer. So this is what the instructions look like. So if there can be one word that can be formed, then which would be the third letter of the word from the right, and if more than one such word can be formed, then you have to mark P as the answer. If no such word is formed, then Q as the answer. So the question will look like this. So we have to figure out which the first element is. So the first element of this word is nothing but E. The third element is nothing but H. The fourth element is nothing but A. And the seventh element, so first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, is nothing but T. So E, H, A, T are the four letters that are there, and you have to form, you have to find how many words can be formed, and these should be meaningful English letter, English words. So again, if meaningful English words are to be formed, then probably you need to have some knowledge as to how can you interpret this one. So again, there are many combinations possible, 24 in total. You cannot sit and write down all 24 possibilities and then figure out which one of these words are present. The question is very easy because it said that if more than one such word can be formed, so you can form 2, 3, 4, even if you form 2 words from this thing, even then your answer will be nothing but P. But if you can form only one word and the second word is something that you cannot find, it's probably a good idea to mark the third letter of the word from the right and move on. So one word that can be formed which might be pretty easy for you to see through is nothing but H-E-A-T, heat, because H-E-A-T all are present, so heat can be formed. Another word that you can see is hate. Now as I already mentioned, once you find two words, you can simply mark P as the answer and move ahead, because they have not really asked how many words can be formed or what would be the letters of these words or something like that. But if more than one such word can be formed, then you have to write P as the answer. So as you already found two words, we will simply write, we will simply mark P as the answer and we'll move ahead. In some cases, you might be asked to find the number of words that can be formed, which we can see in the second question. So the second question states that how many meaningful English words can be formed using the letters A, E, S, V, using each letter only once in each word. So again, we have to make sure that all these letters are used and all these letters are used in a word, and again they are, all these letters are used only once. So A, E, S, V are the four letters. So we'll write A, E, S, V. So the first word that is obvious is nothing but save, S, A, V, E. So that is one word that can be formed. The other word that can be formed is nothing but V, A, S, E, which is called a vase or a vase, depending on how you spell it or how you pronounce it. So these are the two words that can be formed. There is no other word that can be formed using these letters. So A, E, S, V can be either save or vase. And so there are two words that can be formed, and so two meaningful English words. The questions are very easy. The premise is very easy. But just that you have to figure out how many words can be formed, or what would be the number of words, or if more than a certain number of words can be formed. So there might be questions wherein you will be asked if more than two words can be formed, then mark something as the answer. So you have to be alert regarding the usage of these words. The words do not really exceed more than three or four letters. So you need not really have a dense knowledge of vocabulary. But then it helps if you can think of three letter or four letter words in different manner. If you can simply do the permutations and combinations in your head, and then write down whatever options you get on a piece of paper. So that was something that would help you in these cases. Vocabulary is not required. Presence of mind definitely is. So this is how you go about solving the questions from the area of word formation. Keep looking at our other videos as well. Thank you.